everyone, welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I'm just finishing up down here. Okay, so I'm going to be going straight north. Oh, look, my farm is showing up. Aha! Straight north, and I'm going to end up over here someplace where I'm going to have some stuff. And then down here, this tunnel goes all the way out to here. Wow, that's pretty far. Okay. Oh. Yeah, these are little side passages. Alright, so making some more cement. Making a bunch more steel. Let's make some more gravel. Wow, that's going to take a while. Alrighty. What are we going to do today? How much gas do we have? 415, that's not a lot. But, you know what? Haha, you got messed up by a cactus. I would like to point out that my mini bike has not yet disappeared. I'm not saying it's not going to, I'm just saying so far it hasn't. Yeah, apparently I'm hungry. Oh, I need duct tape. Alright, let's go down and get something to eat. Where's my ladder? Oh, there's the ladder. Okay. Okay. Duct tape. Okay, let's... don't need the duct tape. Alright, let's leave this here. Put stone up here. Oh, I got some gravel here. Let's go ahead and grab that. Leave my wood frame here. I have to use the wood frame. You know what? Let's go get a bunch of wood. Let's go get a bunch of wood. I'm not going to take the mini bike. There's a bunch of wood right there. Let's go get it. I do have a bunch of tree things that I should plant. Hey, look, it's dog day. Oh, you're going to be one of those dogs. The hell are you doing? Come back here. Okay. Hey you. Both of you. You with the face. Seriously? here's some more. Is that it? Anybody else? Okay, then. Yeah, Spike Club is your best friend when dog days. Okay, you die. You die. No, I said die, don't just lay down. Fatso, you don't just get to play. Oh no, zombies! Whoa! What do you want, Edgar? I'm gonna drink some honey. I need to eat, don't I? Let's get something to drink. And let's pop some pills. Alright, that damn dink, dink, dink is starting to drive me crazy. More trees. Yeah, I need a lot more wood. I hate it when I do that. Why not, gunpowder? Let's get these trees over here. What's this? That's a gore block. What are you doing here? Bam. Oh, I suppose I could probably what? I don't have a bandage. Oh, well, let's make a bandage real quick. Yeah, got everything. Okay. Hey, let's make some wood frames. How many can I make? 570? Why not? I will probably need that many. Leroy. And brass. Glad the trees aren't as dangerous as they used to be. Let's see, where are we? There's some trees over there. What's that? Probably nothing. Well, I mean, it's a POI. Poi. What do you got in you, trash can? Done. Alright. I know somebody's probably done it before, but I've never seen it. Does it give you meat? Not much. Okay, so, skinning a pig with a chainsaw, bad idea. Best to use a hunting knife. I didn't really want the feathers, but excuse me. That tree hurt me. Oh well. And I'm out of gas. Whoops. you. What do you want? Why not? Yeah, I pretty much can't take any more wood. Well, yeah, I can. That some kind of weird stuff going on. All right, that's it for that. There's a big X on my bed. Why not? Three and one. Look, blueberries. Yeah, this should be up here. There. Oh, you're the one with the brass. Come on, take the brass. Thank you. There. Alright, duct tape goes in here, gunpowder goes in here. Meat, ding, ding. Ah, okay. I should probably go get some water. Put the gas away. Put those feathers away. Let's go get some water. Go here. So yeah, you know, a lot of people complain about how boring the grind is in the game, and I'm thinking, you know, it's a break, okay? It's a very stressful game. And you get the grindy part is kind of a relief, you know? You're not stressing out. I mean, some people stress out. But for the most part, like I'm up there, I'm cutting trees down, and I'm just like, you know, da-da-dee, da-da-da, time to think. Trying to contemplate what I'm gonna do with my base. Where am I gonna go from here? How much really sucks that I can't find that stupid schematic? And then worried about, am I complaining too much about that stupid schematic? And do I really sound like KH848? I don't know. I really hate to do that. I guess we're gonna take that. Ooh, creepy. Wow. Oh no, a zombie is coming after me. Ooh, pig. You're pathetic. There's some nice trees out here, though. I mean, they're big. I should have come here and cut trees down. But then I have to deal with this guy. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. He's burning up the dance floor. Really? Okay, you're going hurrah with your mouth, so where did that. Where'd that foghorn sound come from? Was he like farting or something? I mean, that was a really long, drawn out. He got caught in the tree. Hey, I found some pills in the trash. I better take them. They might be good. Hey, you, hey. Oh, quit your bitching, you're only on fire. Now then, put things back in the right order, please. Oh, there you are. about this way. Come on. Thank you. That should be enough to last me for quite some time. Alright, so let's do some scrapping. Okay. What's over here? I like this little tunnel. I've already been in this one, haven't I? Yeah, well. Then there's no point going back through it. I always wondered if there was something hidden under there. There's not, but I would think it would be cool if there was. Guy's been parked there so long they had to build the curb around him. Take a headlight. Let's scrap that. Wow, man. Yeah, you know what? One would. I guess we ought to head home. I'm just so weirded out that we haven't found that thing yet. Going the wrong way. Going, where am I going? What the hell? What are you beating on? Damn rock got in his way. Didn't even drop anything. Wow, 600 pistol. Woo. Woot woot. I really do want to take. You know, let's grab these. And two gunpowder. Yeah. Alright. I'm eventually going to have to come back here and pick up a lot more paper, but. Yeah. Damn, that bear just popped in. It's like, oh, by the way. Bear. Excuse me. I'm so sorry. Ah, something in the throat. I don't usually talk a lot, so when I do, my throat gets dry and it makes me cough, which, of course, makes me not want to talk. It's one of those kind of things. Rah! Oh, but I want that honey. Bam! Bam! Trying to sneak up on me, Leroy. You should know better than that. All right, let's get home. You again. Oh, he's got pizza. Dude. Come clean with the pie. So I have to say, I like the planes a lot better in the newer versions, even though they're not planes, it's like hilly. But still, in previous versions, they were like, it would be, part of it would be flat, and then there all of a sudden there'd be these huge cliffs, and you could be walking along, and all of a sudden there'd be like this 30-block drop right in front of you. I kind of miss those. I used to love cliffs. Yeah, I see the corn. Can't pick up the corn. I got my own corn I need to harvest and replant. Dun, dun. Come on. Ooh. Yeah, are these any better than the ones I have? Let's find out. Nope, they're not. Scrap them. That's pretty sweet. I should keep that as a backup. Yeah. Nah. Yeah, so I'm not missing Quality Joe at all, man. Doesn't seem like it did a whole hell of a lot now, and okay, what have you got? That's a good amount. You got that will do nicely. Alright, this is gonna take a while. Okay, let's see. You get brass, right? Yeah. And then you get the bread and the egg. Good, 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 good. You get the fat. Okay, you get the pistol and the ammo and the gas. Let's bring the gas down here so I can see it. Ha. Bring that lead down here. I gotta plant those one of these days. Perfectly good hunting rifle. Good, good. Restock on my shotgun shells. And there it is, the darkness. The darkness. Set those. I'm gonna keep one frame on me because I need it. And I'm gonna head back over here. And continue this tunnel. Huh. Yeah, I guess I should repair that. 404, pickaxe. Okay, not found. What? That would be sad. And I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you next time.